On to some more developing news tonight. A man charged in connection with a murder last year at a Little Rock nightclub was taken into custody after a high-speed chase ended in a shootout with state police. Investigators say 33-year-old Marlo Akins, this man you're seeing right there on your screen, was out on bond and refused to stop after a trooper tried pulling him over. It happened near I-30 in Geyer Springs Road at around 12:30 this morning. Police say Akins shoved a woman out of the car and then opened fire on state police. Akins eventually tried running away while shooting at police. That's when he was arrested. Investigators tell us nobody was hurt during the process.